persuaded. Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer. Almost there!
Go on, Max! Pierre says they be fixing to fix the fixer! So fix them quick!
Yeah! Up! They're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut them down, matey!
Come on, Max is getting too close to the fixer!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those ribs.
Do you think you can get away so easily?
Keep them coming, Pierre. Just waiting for you to come down and fight me yourself.
I should have known scuttling you fools would be too easy.
Why did the fools aren't to fix the fixer?
Were you saying something, Pierre? I stopped listening!
How will I go on without my greatest foe?
Good thing you'll never have to find out!
Keep shooting!
Pierre will take the hint.
Speaking from experience, he won't.
Huh! for, and so shall ye!
Can't stop! Now, now that we're this close to the fixer!
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Thank you. No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my.
Taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding.
Ah! At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding.
He's bringing the whole place down.
Junk ahead.
Fixing is a vain and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the Breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it. I believe we are going in circles.
The mind's collapsed.
That rift may be our way out.
Man is to enlighten, but I am not deserving of enlightenment. I have no wisdom.
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be.
Don't fall.
Oh, dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No. I am fixed.
What are you doing?
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Bullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I Thank you, Rivet.
So you got the big guy back. You tell him about my primo, Doug. What did he say? Actually, don't worry about it. I'll tell him.
Welcome, sugar! Feel free to brag.